Welcome back to Hardar. So we only have one of these left. There is a bear that needs hunting. Bring the dog with me. They usually ask for like food or weapons, don't they? So I should bring enough of both. This is what his stats look like now. I'd want him to be taller. Not even 6'2". But otherwise, those are pretty good. They're about to get a bit better. Hopefully, knock on wood. The dog doesn't stay when you tell it to stay, oftentimes. But should I give him a chance to stay? Or should I just tie him up? Got elk cuts I need to sell. Got a raven cut. Forgetting something I need to do. I don't think there's a skin being worked, is there? No. All right. I only have one javelin to give him. I'm not giving him one of my fine javelins. I don't want to be shot in the back by his bow. Is the rope here somewhere? He's on a leash. Why is he that far away? Oh, it's a 15-foot rope, and each thing is 6 feet, so that makes sense. Okay. No, that's enough. We'll find the other bone that's already... Keep his bones fresh for him. Unless we can't find the other bone. Is that it? So he'll kind of protect the shelter and the cellar, and that's good. So, got our knife, got our spear, got our javelins, got our gear. Don't really need that fur. Excuse me. Not zooming in for a bird. Oops. Did it despawn? Seems to have despawned. Don't see any trace of it. There's an elk, though. So I guess we're not hunting a bear, we're hunting an elk. And we'll make some villager feel useful. Because he can come and hunt it with us. I should have brought my axe. Definitely should have brought an axe. Oh well. Don't see any adventurers yet. Or do I want a hunter? And I'm hunting, so I would think I would want a hunter. It's a fine knife. Okay, what's that? See if you can trade any of his stuff. Nope. Awesome. Increase attributes. Pretty cool. Still no taller though. Imagine if that had been my original role, that would have been amazing. So how do you... That's how. Okay. Is there a fur or something I can buy? I don't want to linger with this guy. Let's check this neighboring village and maybe... Doesn't have to be anything perfect, just... Where's my guy, by the way? I hope he came with me. Anyway. I don't really care if he didn't, but... Nah, surely he came with me. Let's see what we can do. Have we spoken to this guy already? No, so let's... Getting promising. In previous games, I've just hoarded all my clothes, and that's just dumb. If you're never going to wear something again, I'd rather have axes and weapons and armor than, well, armor is clothes, but I'd rather have furs than clothes. I guess at the end of the day, you know, you can only have so much stuff regardless of what form it takes. Let's see. Okay, this works out pretty well. So we won't take 12, will we take 13? Yeah. Make sure he won't take 12. Okay. Will he take 13 and 129? No. 13 and 130 he'll take. And 128. Oh. 15 and 127. He wouldn't take 14 and 128. He will take 15 and 127. Okay, so now we have our, we have an axe, and we sleep in the same shelter though. Excuse me. Oh, okay. No man's land. I think you have to build a shelter there. Yes, make a shelter. I might as well put my trousers on. Oops. Okay. So elk was over here. He's probably going to destroy the elk skin, but it's just one elk. And maybe he won't. And he is a hunter, so he should know the value of the skin. The elk faked me out. Worried about dropping things and having this fellow say, oh, look what I found. Oh, isn't this great? Finders keepers. There's the elk. Why is he not moving? Slowest guy ever. Okay, if he hits me with that javelin. Anyway, drop. Oh, I'm still wearing all my heavy gear for the bear. Well, this will be a real challenge. 17,315, so 26 total. Mats Neslund's number. I'm still too heavy. Oh, I can't abide the thought of him stealing some of this stuff, but we're going to risk it for the biscuit. For science. Okay, now we're at 1%. Hopefully. The elk is like, I don't care about this guy. I don't know whether to trust this guy to know where he's going or not. He didn't even throw the javelin at it. Maybe he didn't have a clear shot, but... Oh, he didn't know where the elk was. Watch him kill the elk without me. That would be impressive. Which way did he go? Are you gonna cock block me? Very high endurance elk, or high speed, one or the other, or both. Holy crap. Okay, he's over there, right to the left of the two spruce that are right next to each other. Okay, now. Whatever. Easier for me to. To go there than to explain where it is. I think. Okay, there's his tracks. Oh good, the guy's keeping up, surprisingly. Although he's not aggroed anymore. What the heck's going on here? Which way did it go? What's going on? This is the critical moment. Does this guy think he knows where it is? Okay, it did go northeast. Oh, he's aggroed again. Is he? Where is it? Holy, that's just not right. Yeah, I got sidetracked very briefly, but well, at least I saw him. And maybe he's fatigued. I'm not resting anymore. At least not in this phase of the hunt. Looks like that's the right decision. Don't like. Fighting it while I'm fatigued, but I don't want to get a javelin in my back either. I don't know what to do. So this guy was mildly useful. not dropping my broad knife. We're weary. Grr. It's not going to go stale between small hours and morning, is it? Because that would be such, so wrong. Anyway, we're going to risk it. I'm going to sleep. Hopefully I wake up before I'm vigorous, but okay, everything's fine. Actually, drop everything except that and that, and command my fellow. Don't see my stuff. It felt like I put it in an easy spot to find. What the heck? Okay, so I go retrieve stuff from deep forest all the time. Why am I not finding this? Should be just easy peasy. Must have been right on one of the edges of the biome. I must have seen it by now, and it's just, or not, it must have shown up by now, and I'm just not seeing it. Oh, there it is. Okay. Was it there that before that I didn't see it? The pink stuff sort of does. Is it the mushrooms? Okay. So, ah, there was a thing right there I should have taken instead. I'm going to take it. That was careless. Excuse me. Okay. Okay, one of these two stones is probably adequate. Really? It is an incredibly hot day. I didn't think it would tick in the middle of the day like this. I think I'm going to probably give him all the meat since I'll give him 150 cuts. Maybe that should be enough. This is tedious. I'm just gonna trust that he's not gonna steal anything. Wait, I can just, well, I don't want that right next to the fire. He better know what's his property and what's mine. He's sleeping? So much value lost because those went stale. Okay. Yes, I know I left cuts there. For science, we're just going to give him every chance to steal our stuff. Oh, I picked it up already. Okay. So excuse me. Okay. No. Those raven. Oh, human. I thought it was bird tracks. Okay. I should have taken him back to the village, then gone and got that. That was my plan. I don't know why I didn't. Hello. So maybe this wasn't a total waste. How do I give stuff to him? Did that not work? No. Or a chat command is how it works, right? He seems happy with what he got. Okay. That's the same guy. Oh, no, it's not. Only a start. Nets are expensive. Not even a special net. What's the next thing I need to do? Oh, no man's land, okay. Just whatever arrows I can get for it. halfway. Forty-nine, 10, 3. 49, that partial 10, 3. Yeah, that's fine. 49, 10, 3. That partial, not worthy. Okay. So basically, we got to find fur and a few arrows out of the deal. Maybe, I mean, we did trade away all our delicious cuts. We should be able to get to No Man's Land and build a shelter, so let's try to do that. Due east? Is that what we do? That's what we try anyway. Wield spear. Excuse me. Yeah, since we're in the middle of nowhere, let's put on our clothes. Except for the cloak, I guess. No, woolen something. Oh, the woolen trousers. Woolen cloak. Fine linen shirt. Think we can put on all that stuff. Maybe. Oh, we're in no man's land now. Ah. There's the squirrel. I'm in the middle of nowhere. I'm not gonna mess with a squirrel. Instead, I'm gonna go back and forth like an idiot, like I like to do, because I keep going into the water when I'm not supposed to. Okay, well, no, let's build it up on this lake here. It's a regular lake, or is it going to say it's a small lake? It's a lake, okay. And there's a small lake directly south, so it's kind of a neat location. Wait a second. Let's just make 100% sure we're still in no man's land. Yes. Pick up your axe. Go find a suitable victim. I think this is where I want it, so And all this tidying up at a campsite I will probably never visit again. But you never know. I do want a few more stones. But I'm not gonna search for, okay, two more stones. Four more stones. Stuff is the same, I assume, even though it's in water? No, it's not. This is where I want it. Looks good. Okay. Picking mushrooms be enough? I hope so. Excuse me. Okay. No more food. So now we're gonna go get that, skin, hide, elk. So This is where it was. There's a fox, right? Small fox. Let's not. A little worried about this skin. Did I do this one already? Yeah. Huh. Oh. Was that there before? So, we left the skin here? Yeah. So pretty much straight southwest. Up on this mountain. Stop for a squirrel. Did it degrade? I feel like it did. I'd say I'm 90% sure it did. Bad luck with that recently. He's already eaten recently. Roscoe Unleashed. What have I still got on me? Drop everything. Oh, I'm wearing all this crap. Well, it's only a regular skin. I don't see ruining it. Famous last words. And I don't think encumbrance affects this. But I could be wrong. See if I'll eat this. There you go. This is the last of the smoke stuff. And it's gone. And, put this stuff away. Let's chop down a few trees. Oh, let's take off our unnecessary clothes. I bet you we can wear the linen foot rags now because of the... Let's see if that's true. Yes, true. Is there something else I was wearing that I'm not anymore? Let's just have a look. Edge. Oh, your knees are completely exposed. I was wearing pants before, wasn't I? Yeah. I can't wear these. So what was I not wearing? This tunic, maybe? Shirt, undershirt, foot rags, hood, mittens, footwear. The cowl, I'm pretty sure I wasn't wearing. Maybe that'll be enough if I just take off the cowl. Well, let's look at the cowl first. What's it doing for me? The neck and the head. Those are important. But something's got to go. The tunic's covering all that. Take off the cowl if that's enough. Drop. Not enough. Wear that and take off I'm going to take off the hood just to see if it's that close to being good. If it's just a question of 0.1 pounds. It is. So we'll just take off the cowl for now, and we'll put it back on when we have a tiny bit more wear and tear. Oops. Oh, that isn't enough. That's right. Sorry. Duh. Take off our linen foot racks then. Which was the whole point that, oh, I bet we can do this now. Well, no, we can't. Not quite. I'm messing this up so badly. Take off. So I need to take off the cowl and the foot rags. Drop the cowl. If I wear the foot rags, it puts me over. So I can't wear the foot rags, and I won't be able to wear the cowl at all if I want 0%. Okay. So when I get to 20.7, I can put the foot rags on. What was I doing? I was going to cut down some trees. Looking for three in a row. If there's three trees in a row, not really interested in small ones. There. This isn't three in a row, but. I'm extremely tired, so that'll be it. Are those mushrooms? There's mushrooms down here, isn't there somewhere? Or I picked them already, didn't I? I wonder if I can find more. I'm extremely tired, that's right. Feed the dog. Okay. I guess we'll. We'll eat dried. Give him a fresh bone. Squirrel. I wonder if he would kill a squirrel on his own. I don't think so. I'm not sure what squirrels eat if they pose a threat to the crops or not. But I'm not gonna go looking everywhere for the squirrel. If he turns up when I'm not doing something else, then I'll probably dispatch him. Go hunting today, and that will be in the next episode. So thank you for watching, and I will see you next time.